Hi everyone, John Paul Briones here from InMotion Hosting, and thank you for joining us for another video in our cPanel series. Today I'm going to show you how to add an add-on domain in cPanel. Begin by logging into your cPanel account. If you don't know how to log into your cPanel, a pop-up will come up on the screen. Go ahead and click that to go to our full guide on how to log into your cPanel. Once you log into cPanel, scroll down to the Domains section and click the Addon Domains button here. In the New Domain Name section, enter your domain name that you're going to add on to your cPanel. In my test, I'm just going to put example.com. In the subdomain field, enter a name. Essentially, anytime you create an add-on domain, it also creates a subdomain. This is just default how cPanel works, but it will autofill that. You could feel free to change that as needed as well. In the next field is the document root. This is the actual folder where the website files for this add-on domain are going to live. So for in my test, I'm putting example.com. So that's going to be the folder where the files for example.com will be uploaded to or will be installed. This next box here, check that if you want to create an FTP account as well to go along with this add-on domain. That could be helpful if you need to give access to, say, a developer who's working on the site and needs FTP access, or if you just want an additional FTP account. You can always create an FTP account as needed. If you don't know how to do that, a pop-up will come up on the screen. Go ahead and click that to go to our full guide on how to create an FTP account. Otherwise, you could check this box and it will create an FTP account. If you don't need an FTP account, you can just leave this box unchecked. Once you've filled in the fields, click the Add Domain button. It'll then take a moment to create the folder and to add the domain to your cPanel. Once it's finished, you'll see this message that says the add-on domain has been created. And then there's another link here. It's more of an informational link, but it says if you'd like to manage the files for the domain, you can do so here in the file manager. Clicking that will take you to the file manager where you can actually access and view your files. If you want to see more information on how to manage your files, a pop-up will come up on the screen. Click that to go to our full article on how to manage your files on your server. And at this time, the add-on domain has been created. Now if I click back, you'll see your add-on domain listed here under add-on domains.
Thank you for joining us for another video in our cPanel series. Feel free to like this video or comment below so we can bring you more great videos in the future.
Do you know the InMotion Hosting Support Center has thousands of articles, pictures, and video tutorials to help you out with your web hosting questions? Something for everyone, from beginners to experts. Join our community and sign up with your Facebook or Google Plus for free swag, prizes, and discounts. Visit our support center at InMotionHosting.com/support.